something that is rightfully yours, when it is forcefully taken from you, then you have been robbed, you have been plundered. Now you need to see yourself from the perspective from which God sees you. You need to see yourself from the eye of God. You need to see yourself the way God sees you. You are not the sheep trying to be healed. Do you hear me? You are not the sheep trying to be healed. You are the healed that the devil has blundered your health. You are not a frustrated one seeking for joy. No. You are the joyful one that the devil has blundered your joy. You are not the bad woman that people calls you. You are the fruitful vine that the enemy has blundered. Is somebody hearing me this morning?
Yes.
We have to see ourselves from the right perspective. And today, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, all that the devil has fallen, he's going to restore in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
If you're saying amen, say amen loud.
Yeah.
If you're saying amen, say amen.
Gospel of Jesus.
Yeah.
Is somebody hearing me this morning? But after